Gordo's chosen for the final, the kata ansu. The opening sequence of the kata ansu starts slowly, and then there are four fast techniques before she drops to the floor to do a chudan mwashigeri on both sides. Called Niko Ashidachi, it's a cat stance. Very good. Looking for the alignment of the stance as you come out into Kibadachi. You see the heel perfectly aligned. You'll hear the crowd start to prepare Sally Scudo for the jump, which is about to come up just before the finish of the kata. And look for how she lands, the balance, the height of the jump. Very good, Dominic, wasn't it?
Yeah. And for now, this is a very good performance.
Excellent performance. Just the last two moves before she turns with a high block, Jodanuki and Yakuzuki finish. When judges are looking for the stances, they need to see both the feet flat on the floor, particularly in the forward stances or the Kikadachi.